Welcome to the press conference. We have Levon Aronian and Sergey Karjakin with us. The game finished with victory of Sergey. I think the game was more or less pretty balanced till some point, and perhaps you can show what was the critical moment.
Yeah, it was more or less balanced, and I think the critical things were here I could play knight b6, but it was a bit tricky because there might be some ideas for white, and bishop h6 is the idea, but maybe I can play king h7, and okay, it was also playable, but I don't know. Knight f8 is fine, but the problem is b3, and white opens the position, and here I think this is totally equal position, and I expected queen g4 here. Okay, rook d6, b takes c4, and it's just completely equal. B takes c4. And after queen b2, queen c6, here I think it was more precise to play queen c2, because if rook c8 now, rook d1, and the queen is much better placed here, and so it was better reduction for white. And after queen b4, of course, I can take rook d6, but I already felt like black can play a little bit this position, and so after rook c8 I was starting to play on win, but still, of course, it's very hard to do anything, and I don't like g4 because here I'm not sure that it's good for white to, the structure has changed, but not in the white's favor. That was my feeling. And then I was a bit surprised that Levon gave up a pawn here, because I thought a5 is possible to play.
And if king d6, something, or queen d6, okay, it's not possible, but
king takes d6, but I didn't consider this, because it's dangerous, like bishop b4 check. But there might be some ideas for black, but it wasn't obvious.
So I want to ask you, on a5, did you consider here a5? What now Sergey said, you could have keep the pawn.
Yeah.
I don't know. Okay.
Pawn up, and somehow I actually underestimated that this is not simple at all, because the queen is coming to f8, and I have to be very careful. But I think I didn't spoil. I think everything was more or less fine. And here's the last thing. I wasn't completely sure after queen a7. It's probably winning. I can play, for example, f4. Oh, no, sorry, white has to play king h2.
Yeah, queen e2 wins.
Queen e2, yes.
F4.
F4, yeah.
Oh. Queen h2.
Ah, queen h2 here. Mm-hmm. Ah, yeah. This I didn't see, because I thought queen c4, bishop d4, king e6, but it's... no, it doesn't work. Queen h2. And
mm-hmm. Okay, Levon, would you like to add something about this game? Maybe some moment you would like to comment?
No.
Not really. Okay, just my question to Sergey. It seems like you have two different events, the first part and this one. What has changed, let's say? What do you think?
I think after I lost to Levon in the first part of the tournament, I felt like I have to improve my chess, and I'm very happy that I started to play better, and I won few games. And
but how did you improve your chess? I mean,
it was the most important. It was not to start losing the games, because it could have been very simple to start losing. But somehow I made few draws with black, and then I started to press with white, and it started for me like a new tournament. So. But still, there are three more rounds, so we'll see.
Yeah. Questions from journalists, audience? Thank you very much for attending this press conference. Thanks.